Tip number 7. What kind of tools can you use to share the knowledge created through the knowledge builds? Very easy. You have to choose the tools that are available to the company. It can be the internet. It can be the intranet if you have it, or even you can use tools like Dropbox or Google Docs to share it. The important thing is that they are accessible to all workers. And even you can use DVDs or hard disk if needed. What is important is that everybody can access them.